You shall also decide and decree a thing, and it shall be established for you, and the light of God's favor shall shine upon your ways. If you just take this as another message, then it'll just be another message. But if you receive this as the word of the Lord coming unto you, then so be it unto you, and according to your faith, so be it unto you. I decree that every single loved one of yours will come into the kingdom of heaven. Whatever the enemy has stolen from you has to be restored sevenfold. Every sickness and every disease has to cease and desist in your body. No weapon formed against you will prosper.